Well, we hope we get this interview in before a wicket falls, because Steve Peacock, who's been playing at the Crib Point cricket team for over 30 years, he's a man, I'll just say quickly, he's in his early 60s, he looks about 45. He's in next, so hopefully, Steve, we get the interview in. Are you nervous?
No, not really. Yeah, I'm quite happy with my skill level, which isn't very high.
Well, you've been playing for a long time. Yeah. You must just love playing.
I do. I really enjoy it, and I enjoy the club and the people around it, so it makes it so much more enjoyable.
Never any hesitation in recent years to retire at the end of the year, or do you think I might, and then come June, absolutely?
There's been a few Sundays where I've kind of thought, this is enough for me, thank you very much, but no, not really. I'll go as long as I can, and as soon as I feel like I'm embarrassed with myself, I'll call it quits.
Well, there are a few experienced guys around the club. How important are having experienced guys like you to help the young kids?
Oh, very important, yeah. I mean, we're trying to pass on a legacy, you know, and the way the club works and the standards the club sets. So it's important to have these players that have been here for a long time to pass that on.
And do you think that the club sets a good standard? What's the best standard you think the club sets, considering you've been with the club a long time now, Steve?
Loyalty, I think, you know. That's why we have the older players here, because they've been playing here all their lives and stuff like that, and commitment, and to try and educate and advance our younger players into being good, honest citizens and cricketers.
Do you get a bit frustrated that many younger kids don't want to play? They might play till they're 15, 16, that there's so much to do nowadays, and that they're not staying with the cricket, they're going on to other things?
It is frustrating for the older blokes, because we're from a different generation,
yes,
sort of thing, but they have so much access to you know, social media and stuff like that, and stuff like that. So we don't hold it against them, but it is frustrating for the older blokes, yeah.
You into social media?
No. Never had a Facebook account, never had anything.
They're a bit dangerous, aren't they?
I only talk to people I want to talk to, okay, not others.
Then how do you think the standard of the game is and the competition is nowadays compared to when you started?
It's suffering a little bit, the standards, right through all the grades and stuff like that. So, but that's the way of the thing. We're losing our young players, so obviously the standard is dropping as the older players are retiring. And, you know, so, it's just the way of the world at the moment, yeah.
Appreciate your time. I know you're about to bat. I know you need to concentrate on that, but thanks for giving us a few minutes on game time. Much appreciated.
My pleasure.
Good on you, Steve. That's fantastic, mate. Thanks very much.
Thanks, guys. One more
thing. Get your game face on.